So we have been working on false counter in class. So continuing that, we would like the kids to work on this drill. Go. So James is doing two slow steps backwards, half step forwards, and then he escapes. And then he could just walk forwards, and he's going to start again. So two slow steps, he pauses, and he escapes quick. Okay? One more. Good.